morning to one and all present here, respected principal sir, vice principal sir, teachers, and my dear friends. Myself, Mahen Roman of class 8A. First of all, I would like to wish you a very happy Independence Day. I am going to deliver a short speech on Independence Day. Independence Day is a national festival and also a public holiday for our Indians. This year we will celebrate 74th year of independence. British ruled over India for many years. We did not get independence because of one person, but many peoples died and fought and sacrificed their lives for freedom. Some freedom fighters are Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, etc. And Independence Day signifies a happy day as it marks the anniversary of national independence from British rule. 15th August 1947, the Prime Minister of India holds the national flag of India and also say some words on this day. Many parades and cultural programs are held on this day across the country. Independence Day is a very important day to keep the spirit of patriotism alive and at the same time enjoy the spirit of freedom. After independence, we got all our fundamental rights, and India now is one of the greatest democratic country in the world. India is developing very fast in the field of technology, finance, education, defense, and agriculture. In this day, the entire India celebrates this day with the spirit of patriotism. So let's celebrate today by paying attention and a tribute to those who fought for our freedom and future. Happy Independence Day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you to all.